been really, really wonderful to see Thomas back in his position, Chamberlain Square, because he is really one of our good news stories. He worked tirelessly all his life to try and make things better for the common man. I think he worked so hard he didn't have any time to get up to no good. And he's been such a well-loved part of Birmingham. He was in his own time. He used to rally anything up to 20,000 people, sometimes more than that, in Newhall Street, I think, which was then the political gathering place. Funnily enough, Chamberlain Square has been known to be more of a political gathering place now, so he's in just the right place. And he's brought so much to his city, both in his lifetime and then since then. So it's a great privilege to be connected with him.
Bringing Thomas Attwood to the square is the final piece of the puzzle for the public realm for this great location. And for us, what we hope is that what we're doing is bringing this public space back to the public of Birmingham. And, you know, it's a great space. We've got some fantastic buildings around it with a town hall, the council, the museum. And what we hope we've achieved is something around, something which is a great place for people to dwell. Much like Thomas sat on the steps here, we really hope that the public of Birmingham, when they're back into the city after this current event, can really enjoy this public space.